Hazleton police take a man into custody to face drug charges. They say they've picked up Robertson Milanis during a suspicious vehicle investigation. Happened at the intersection of East 1st and Thompson Streets. Police say he was in possession of suspected heroin, fentanyl, and other related items that are used in illegal drug sales. He is now in the Luzerne County Prison, charged with a felony count of possession with intent to deliver a controlled substance.